Good motivation, no stagnation. Round 5 at 8:48. Feeling rejuvenated and it stopped raining. I said I'm about to jump rope because I said it was still raining after I did legs. But since it stopped, hey, nothing stagnate the motivation. Something better than nothing. You feel me? Yes, sir, P.M.P. Week 17, as you see. Twice this week, so hey, let's get it. Anything that you do, don't let nothing stagnate your motivation. Rain, sleet, or snow, nothing stagnate the motivation. Show. Don't even let health issues stagnate you. Nothing, including yourself, stand motivated. You're motivated to stagnate. Get it motivated. Good cardio. Since I ain't rode a bike this morning, do pull-ups. Make it on air, make it on exercise, make it out. As you see, week 17. Stay motivated. Yes, sir. It's all better than nothing. Get it. Yeah, something better than nothing. Love stuff for those who love you back. Appreciate those, appreciate you. And keep lying on God. Your heart's sincere. Blessed be answered. Don't let nothing stagnate your motivation. You know? Yeah. 24 days left. Let's get it motivated. Y'all here today, get motivated. Love you. My bad. I'm out of breath. And don't forget your electrolytes. Hold on. Right, I'm back in the house. That's what I wanted to show you. You know, the sea salt. And my latest pink sea salt, lemon juice, and spring water. That's how you get your electrolytes, yeah. Hey, no sweetener like a Gatorade, but it tastes like a lemon Gatorade though. Not the sugar. So hey, get your electrolytes back after you get finished doing what you're doing. So hey, that's it. Catch you on the next one. Peace, shalom.